back and a background of myself, I have 13 years of 10 years probably more into the India market, again into the chemicals, healthcare, and your FMCG. Last 3 years, I am managing the MENA region, Middle East Leadership Hirings, again with the same space of industry. And I have also done my master's in psychology, industrial psychology, and I've done my MBA from XLRI Jamshedpur. So ripple happened because one of my ex-colleague, he has done this course, and what got me in ripples was the topics which were there in the HR analytics course, which I haven't touched base in my MBA in XLRI Jamshedpur.
Mm.
I wanted to do something in competency mapping and job analysis, because when you do leadership hiring, it is very important that you understand the competency. You understand the job also. What is job analysis and all those details. That was the major reason, Vincent, that I joined this particular certification. And let me tell you, as end of the class, I'm really happy doing that, because I actually implemented competency mapping few days before, and I actually grabbed one role on that. I made a proper JD, and I'm presently doing a work of a director, commercial with an Egyptian organization. So thanks to that. It really helped me a lot on that. With respect,
I thought you had done.
So that was, and I would say that definitely 50% of my work, homework, and 50% of the layout and the framework ripples gave me with respect to that particular course, that is the job analysis and competency, that how you go step by step. So 50% credit definitely goes to this. Yeah.